It happens to the best of us. Even if you're totally up to date on all the latest phishing scams, you might still fall for one. Here's what to do if you click that link. First, disconnect your device from the internet to stop any malware from spreading to other devices on the network. Next, back up your device using physical, external devices like USBs so you don't have to reconnect to the internet while ensuring your data's not erased. Then, you'll want to scan your device for malware. But if you don't have an antivirus program already installed and you're not sure where to start, you may need to call in a professional. Finally, change your credentials across all your accounts and, when possible, enable two-factor authentication. We also suggest setting up fraud alerts, especially if you handed over any sensitive information like your social security number. Someone who has gained access to your personal details will rarely wait to start using them. Spend some time learning about the different kinds of scams and enhancing your technological literacy so you can more easily recognize the next phishing attempt. Scammers don't take a break, so neither should you. Be sure to drop a comment below with some of your tech-related questions. And stay tuned to Lifehacker for more tips and tricks on how to do everything better.